Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's root.
Thank you. gouging. Blast.
Die.
Rise. Slice him.
I made it.
Up you go.
Fall to hell.
I need you.
Pierce throne. Reap what you sow.
Scorch them.
Up you go. Slice them. Now get to work.
Stand.
Now.
Go.
It's your turn.
My turn now.
Die.
Quiet, Pete. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
You were asking for it! Bad feeling about this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
Thank you.
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. Scorch them. Just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Hey, you gotta make it me!
No escape.
Fuck me! A phone! Check and see if it still works!
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Sparta, no doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. So, scorch them.
May not my flesh fail. Gouge him.
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, please! No!
No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my God, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? I can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.